worship the Lord this morning. Father, we love you so much. We thank you for a new day to just be in your presence with our family, to let everything else go to the side, Father, and us to focus in on you, to worship you in spirit and in truth from the depths of our soul, God. We just want to welcome you here in this place, Father. Have your way. Oh, have your way, God.
Have your way.
just to worship him this morning. Just enter into him this morning. That's why we're here this morning, to give you glory. We have come to give you praise. Let's put our hands together. Cut loose a little bit this morning. Jesus, you are so worthy. Yes, Lord. This morning, we're not here, God, for our own benefit, Lord. We are here for you. We're here to gain more from you. We're here to lay down what we have that's been burdening us, Lord God, or consuming our minds, Father, and we lay it down at your feet. He can take what's broken and he can make it whole. Amen? And it's fun to jump around and sing the worship songs about how awesome he is, but we need to let that really sink in. His awesomeness is for you, and it's for you, and it's for me. And he has answers for you this morning. He has something that he wants to say to you, to your heart. Oh, Father, we welcome you in this place. Father, come and change our hearts. Come and change my heart, God.
And hoping, oh, great God.
Let your kingdom move.